What's up guys, Braswell here, and today we'll be discussing how to make YouTube videos load faster, and also about Feather Beta. What is Feather Beta? How does it work? So let's get into the tutorial. So first of all, open up a browser and log into youtube.com at first. Open up any video that you like to see. And as you can see, there are different bunch of other videos at the side that you might or might not want to see. There's a comment box you can see at the bottom, and different other stuffs that are going on rather than the video. So we'll go to youtube.com/feather_beta. Go to the URL and you will see Feather Beta. You are not currently in the Feather Beta. Click on join the Feather Beta and you will be in the Feather Beta or the Feather mode. What this actually does, it removes all the unnecessary stuffs from the video piece and actually makes your video loading a bit faster. Just reload this video, and as you can see, most of the unnecessary stuffs, the background is changed. There's no comment box, there are not much videos at the side, and your videos will be buffering a bit faster when you are in the Feather mode. So this really works for me, and so suit for you to make your YouTube videos load a bit faster. Do like my video if it has helped you, and do subscribe for more. Thank you.